Okay, quickie, it's up. I'm not sure how long I'll be able to go for on this one. But I'm sure the thing it copied over ages ago. Sorry, I'm just thinking about something else. Okay. Almost finished with transcoding the Assassin's Creed 4 videos. So let's play this one. Alright, let me do something. Hell is sequence 8. Got a arch nemesis she has.
Owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starek has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starek's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
A letter? For me?
God damn it. Edward's one, I assume. And this is that other one. Shit. Oh, this is this one. That's the one. I think that's one of the few things I don't have. Okay, no, seriously though. No, I know exactly. Something. Then I. Nope, not from up here. I believe I can. Squishing noise against the splat. Anyway, yeah. Oh shit, I know there's one right there, huh? You see, this shit, did I go right past the shop? Probably did I? Oh, wrong button, damn. Right button, but I double pushed it. No, I didn't. There was a shop back from where I went. We're not. Oh God, I hope she's been the cat with their food.
Come back again,
that's people food. That Darby people food.
Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Starek keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never. I've been working in something in case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant, should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot. One must be the right formula.
Let's find some Staric lackeys to target then, shall we?
Speaking of Staric, he is still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh dear, they never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I see the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots, and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge. I think.
I think they're rubber soles. It's an electrical bomb.
Gentlemen, I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the nice teas. We've come to smash your place up, didn't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's-its in here, ain't ya? You've been reading messages from the Staric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Staric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air. His operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What you going on about air and pears for?
Oh, I don't know. Feel rough.
Me. And to think I worried you had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
Apples?
I'll help ya. I think he's trying to be funny.
Oh, you dropped another one. You little sod.
Well, ain't me, Bez. Oh, go blimey, it's got me frown.
Oh, those rascals throwing stink bombs again. It happens all the time around here.
Right. Tell us where you keep that telly what's it. I'll count to three.
Three? Well, well. Let's see how far you get.
One.
Do you really think I would keep it here? Do you see a cable? A telegraph without a cable is about as useful as a bell without a clapper.
I'll give you a bleeding clapper.
Well, bless my boots, you're as purple as a plum.
A plum?
I feel all walking, man.
You are in shock, my dear fellow.
Good show, Alec.
Thanks to you, Evie. Your mere presence gave me courage and resolve I never knew I had.
I'm glad I could help. Now it's time to shut down Staric's empire of propaganda.
Yep. Am I in your way, good sir? Oh, am I in your way again, good sir? Both of those times were actually accidents. Now. Upgrades. Oh, shit, mind always digging into my waist again. Oh, shit. Oh, that's so much better. Oh, there it is. Upgrades. Oh, shit. I remember doing this again. Or lack thereof. Yes.
Come on, we haven't got all day. The longer we can keep Starek from spewing out false information, the more we can awaken the people with the truth about his operations.
I agree. The sooner we can get there, the quicker we can act.
Would you believe my mother says there are still some wives in the street that swear by that shooting cell? So I took it upon myself to tell her neighbors the truth about the noxious draft.
That's good, Alec. But you can't go round to every household in London town.
No, I wasn't always welcome. It shows how false information can be as difficult to stamp out as fishwives' profanities at Billingsgate.
Or vermin at Smithfield.
But if we can eradicate a source that continually feeds such detrimental trash, then little by little the truth will take the upper hand and the sham will be flushed out.
That's why we're here.
We will have to get in without being detected, Mike.
I shall stand them while you get inside.
I shall destroy not one, three parts of the transmitter. He'll be as good as dancing before a public toilet without a penny.
Why can't I just go in there and wreck the place?
Calmly.
I need another one. It was the third one we threw, wasn't it? You see, there were three things he was testing. Bombs too. Don't worry, I've got my new favorite weapon. Well, one of my new favorite weapons. The pistola.
I say, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least.
She looks.
I'm fooled that as well as a dentist pulls a rotten tooth. There.
Shit, that thing actually fired
faster
really
if you
fast.
Can.
And I mean, that thing fired really fucking fast.
I see. This is becoming rather perilous, to say the least.
You again.
Golly gosh.
Oh, it's finishing. Oh, I was going to go into the chest. Oh, hell, there's probably more of those things there.
Deals, Jacob, Evie, thanks are once again in order for supporting what is most dear to me and to our cause, freedom of speech.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, I suggest you vacate your workshop.
No need. Not now, you've given me sacks full of courage. And, besides, what with my little devices, I have all the protection I need. Should you find yourselves with a moment to spare, do drop by.
Fantastic. Actually, there was something I could have. Should I could have would have come to lose an extra life. Just back down the yard pipe. Math, science. Something science. Got enough for one, but not the other. But alas, do not worry. There's one place of which I can get more money. Well, multiple places, really. Upgrades. Oh, I forgot where I was going with this. Yes. Double whammy. I just gotta find one for that. Or two for that. Well, I just gotta find these remaining four. Who's this? Oh, Ned. Where's the train? Oh, I get it now. I think that's some Eevee symbol. Yep. I think the one with the top hat is Jacob's symbol. Oh, yeah, here it is.
Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
Seriously, where the hell is the damn letter? Oh, I think there's one more gang upgrade, yep. Can you pass me a couple of those? Can you pass me a couple of cotton buds? Oh, you didn't have to give me yours. You know what? I'm an ass. I apologize, but I'm an ass. What the hell did I unlock this time? Nothing worth it. I was doing that shit again. Leading me to things I really don't need to know. Yeah, I don't get what the Ulfbert blade is. Is that a special ingredient? Must be. And where do I find these unique crafting materials? Blade. Oh, it's in Westminster. It's inside Buckingham Palace. So Oh, I finally get it. This rose for the cookery. The blades, this one's for the canes, this one's for the knuckles. Shit, why didn't I see that before? Oops. Oh, come on, what the hell is it this time? Ugh. Of course.
Been romancing Henry with your piano playing, have you? Don't strike a false note.
It's funny. It's really funny, Jacob. Really funny. Oh, medicine efficiency. Because again, they give something I'm never going to use. Not probably, it's definitely not going to use. So something better. Oh, screw it. Let's go to this one. Oh wait, should I really get that blade first? Located in a large locked chest in Westminster, inside Buckingham Palace, through the northeast balcony. Creepy music for this place, eh? Though not inaccurate. My nose. Ooh, is this the nightingale? Oh, Clara. Clara, right? Clara, something.
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby?
Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss...
Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
Oh, it's Nightingale. Isn't a behavior pattern named after her? Shit.
Go on.
Move it!
Come on, we gotta save these young'uns by killing some other person. I'm gonna kill somebody here.
Move it! Faster!
in your...
You won't get away with that!
Another sad indictment of the state of London.
I won't get on the damn thing. He's making me burning. Oh. Wouldn't be rubber. Metal? Actually,
nothing but the op- if you're pleased, I'm pleased.
I'm ready if you need help.
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that card?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Slow down.
Bad rubbish. Oh wow, I think we're almost there actually. Florence the Nightingale effect when nurses fall in love with their patients. You know where I got that from? Back to the Future, baby.
You're back. And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Pablo and Ellie, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
Fantastic. I guess what we're gonna do now. See if we can actually buy the stock grade. Oh. That sucks. How long have we been going for? I'll never actually get there in time. I don't think I will. Let's fire off a few in the sky, eh? Ten rounds. Fly to the fire off the luckily. Now, where's the nearest thing? No, let's go get the Cerberus sword. It's Mr. Ooh, that's a good question. Alright, let's get to the thing first. Contrary to popular belief, those guards can in fact attack you if you actually touch them. And if the YouTube videos I've seen about on the subject say they'll say something along the lines of "Step away from the Queen's Guard."
Have a good day now.
And they can beat your ass if you don't. They can legally beat your ass. I can't remember what the reason for those big ass hats were though. I know there was an actual reason, I just can't seem to remember it right now. I want to come up here, I want to go fire. Of course, nowadays they probably have guns on the roofs. Wasn't Buckingham Palace the private residence of the Queen? See an open window right there, but there's no point in trying to get to it. Jeez. No, I want you to go down. It's right there.
Let me go. What's she up to?
Different day.
I'm no better than to Donald. What did I do? This can only end horribly.
I didn't know you could do it from the front. Otherwise, I would have done it before from the front. Now, what is this we got? Oh, that was actually pretty easy. Wait, isn't that the... Oh, shit. Where's the Queen's private offices? Ask for it. And the last thing we're going to be doing here in the palace, Buckingham Palace. Oh, stupid belt. Oh well, I'm going to end the video here. So I hope you enjoyed it so far, except for the last bit. And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye.